woke up. We don't really have any plans for today. Devin's still at my house. What we're probably gonna do is, I'm just gonna go ride and get some more clips. I'm gonna be vlogging today. First ever vlog. Today. I'm gonna get ready. And, yeah, see you guys in. So, let's just get ready real quick. There we go. Alright. So, we're about to go out. Me and Devin, get in here. We're about to go out. We're all changed. We're all ready. We're gonna do some clips and stuff. There's really nothing to do for me in my house. It should be good. It would be good. So, our speaker that we had just died. So we're getting another one. We're just chilling here right now. Got the scooter. Found my scooter. I'm saving up for a scooter right now. I forgot what it's called, but I have it. I'm saving up. It's like $250-something. I'm saving up for it. So, it's hard. I'm very pro. I'm just gonna wait here to stop time for him and then be back in time. It's just now reaching my house. Well, kind of, but you know, I'll wait. Yeah, it's a good day. It feels great. Wearing some nice old joggers, J's, nice little Adidas shirt. That's nice. So, I'll catch up with you guys when we're back at the Grand Place. Do after you leave, you probably go find some other friends. You know, I have all those type of friends because I'm that cool kid. No, not really. But I could probably go find Jacob. He's another one of my friends. Maybe he'll want to ride. Other than that, I don't know if I can get anyone else. I'm probably just gonna go home. I don't have much to do at home. Edit videos, I guess. But we're gonna get some clips real quick. Talk to you guys in a little bit. Try to get some more clips and stuff. We're just gonna stroll back home. We're not too far away. So, talk to you guys in a bit. Rough landing. How you feel? So, salty. So, me, Otis, or he is, I don't know. Me and Otis are gonna go watch the games. Obviously. Ravens fan right here, if you guys didn't know. So we're gonna watch the games. Well, Devin's not. Well, he is at his house. But I'm gonna watch the games here. I say a lot still. I gotta get that fixed. The Bears probably play tonight. I don't know that, Devin. They don't play? Okay. So, I was up here. And I realized I had, like, all these freaking monster cans. So I'm an addict. Not sponsored, by the way. Hashtag should be. Monster cans. I got some more over here. If you guys can see them. Alright, my room's a really a mess right now. Raven sheets right here. Let's see. Let's see it. Let me flip it over. Oh, Raven's logo right there. Raven's old bed sheet. Raven's sheet thing. So yeah, Raven's fan. Oh, and a Mizzou fan. So, yeah, I'm excited for the game. I don't know who we're playing. Damn, check. But, yeah, so. Dude, my chest hurts. My back hurts. I'm like, no one. So.
Really sweaty.
Guys, Devin just left bike right now, so my eyes look really blue. Holy crap. Anyways, Devin left. I'm here alone. Probably gonna go over to Jacob soon. I got some water. We just got done scootering. I'm really hot. Just gonna sit down. I don't know. I don't know like what to do with life. Nice. We're on our way to Jacob's right now. You get to see him. Probably get some clips with him if he wants to. He didn't really want to yesterday. He was doing really good. He just didn't want to get any clips. He's really good with the scooter. He's really good with the bike. He's just good at like everything he does. You guys are gonna like him. It's pretty chill. On their way right now. Gonna listen to some music. Gonna chill. Nothing much. Let's just go. Jacob.
I always wanted to stunt so hard. I always wanted to ride that whip. I always wanted to fuck that bitch.